Hello guys, I am back on the Church Mag Minecraft server. I'm moving my microphone. If you notice, things are a little bit more crisp today, and they're kind of running really smooth. The reason for that is I have a new computer. I decided in the middle of this entire project I would upgrade everything, so nothing has gotten done on this racetrack except for everything has gotten done. So let me take you around a little bit on this map. All of the water has started to be put in. Nothing is complete yet, but that's what we hope to do this episode. I don't expect this to happen overnight, so you'll have to bear with me. We might have a couple of weeks before this actually gets done, but you're watching this now after it's all been done, so you don't have to wait. So I guess I'm the one that has to be patient. So this is the track. You go up here. I need to do some sign stuff so that you actually go up this fast. Though I think a couple of these, I'm actually going to leave the signs off because I would love to see people have to just struggle with that, and it makes it fun for the race. Then you come down here. You're going lightning fast, but it's narrow. You have to be cautious. I don't know if this is going to stay that narrow. I might change this. Come down the turn. Still racing, there's going to be redstone stuff. I haven't put that in yet. I don't even think I'm going to do that on camera because I would like just to be fun for people to experience. And that first race that we do play on camera, I just won't use any of the redstone first lap or something like that. But then we get here. This is not done. We're going to work on this today here in a minute. I am going to build that part on camera because I want to get your guys' reactions to it. I'm going to do both options, I think. But then you come back around here, that's going to be a custom thing. And then you come back here and it's wide open, let's go for it, let's keep racing kind of a thing. I don't know why you're on here. Goodbye. And then you're back at this. And I recognize it seems short, so it's going to be 3 to 5 laps. We're going to practice it, see if 3 laps is going to be good, 5 laps is going to be good. Also need the redstone and everything else that goes with it. But I don't want it to be a super long experience either. So let me grab some of these. I also do plan to change, let's see, 16. Let's go with 32. All right, so here's the plan. I'm not sure if I want this part to be a glass bottom or if I want it to be a stone bottom because, ugh. Stupid skelly. I don't know. I think it'd be really cool whenever you're racing to be able to look down. I know that I want the sides to have glass panes on them. So that's definitely going to happen. But I'm not sure what I want to do for the rest of this. So you guys will have to help me out with this as far as trying to figure out what you like. I'll probably have my own particulars. But if you guys have a better idea and solution, that'd be great too. So let me get up here. Figure out what happened with that skelly. Where are you at, bud? Where are you at? There you are. Little punk. Alright. So, the other thing is I don't like it tearing off. So this just might be a short one. I think I'm definitely going to go ahead and do that. That. And that evens it out somewhat. Guess one more. So it's going to go that distance. And that's okay. And then I think this part will be glass. It almost seems too short though. You know what? I'm going to make this part all solid and we'll look at the other bridge and see if maybe that one could be bottom glass. Like I said, it's not going to be an easy process. And I also realize that we're going to be in combat mode as far as racing. You're not going to necessarily want to just look down and see how things are going, so I recognize that too. So I want to extend this out because I'm going to put these glass panes down. And I'm probably going to get a different texture pack so you can actually see out that, at least on my channel. But that's going to be that. So we got this going. You also notice that my mouse is a lot louder. I apologize about that, but that's okay. All right. Did I get under here? No, I did not. Let's get these two. All right, so all that's done. I do want to extend this out one more. I'll fill in all the water off camera, because obviously that needs to be put together a little bit better. But then you just go along, and so you're coming along. You'll be able to get a view of the mountain ridge, because you'll be coming this way. You get to see the difference. We're going to take that part out, but you'll get to just see a big ridge and everything else that's happening with that. So that'd be cool. I like that. So maybe the glass bottom is actually overkill. I'm not sure. And I'm falling down. All right. So get all this. Get the glass in. Excellent. So I'll put the water in. Obviously the glass is a nice little feature. It shows you where the bridge itself is. I also plan on doing another one on my own personal channel where I'm going to add a couple of features, because it's really plain out here. It's supposed to look like the forest, and I think that's good. But I want to add a little bit more features to this. Over here, whenever you're crossing over to get ready for the actual race, I want to have a bridge that people can walk up on. So I want to get that. Yeah, I'm going to fill this in as well. Tell me what you guys think. Should I actually make it a glass bottom? Should I just leave it as is? I might be overthinking this, but that's okay. And all this dirt is getting wasted. For real? Creepers have been a serious problem on this server recently, as you can tell. Alright, so get this. Undo the damage done. Guess just as long as I don't die, that's good, right? Alright, so that's done. And we'll put the glass in. So I'll do all the water off camera. Apparently the glass too. And I'll come show you guys a couple extra features that I will put in just a minute. See you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I am back at my base, going up the stairs. I've repositioned my mic since last time, so hopefully the audio is a little bit better this time. Got a bunch of supplies. I want to do some general stuff as far as just setting up the redstone, the different obstacles for the actual place. I think I have a lot of lumber over there, I hope at least. So I'm going to head over, give you guys a little bit more of a tour of what's going on. This is my down basement. This takes you upstairs into the first level of, or the first of my Italian, which by the way, I need to make sure I get some platforms up there, some awnings. But this is my Italian apartments. That was my base that I was just in, obviously. Got some updates here in this process. Nice little designs here. Apparently cows think they own the place. Over here I got my sheep farm. We got this tiny towers going on over here. I'm actually gonna visit one of these shops. I think these guys sell pumpkins. Yep. And we got the slime shop, which I need. One stack for one diamond. So there you go, sir. Excellent. I need some slimes just because I got a couple of things I want to show you guys with this. I'm not going to actually show you guys the on-site building stuff, and I'm not even going to show you all of it because I want there to be a little bit of surprise. We already have the race scheduled, so we got a couple of people that are going to be joining us for the race. Hopefully everything works out with the scheduling. So you guys will get to see the race happening. But as we head up here, I've done some work, some aesthetically pleasing stuff that I wanted to show you guys that I did off camera. There's, I think, 3-4 different things I wanted to show you with that. So we'll get up here. I think I'm going the wrong way. We'll make sure you get the full view of it. Yeah, now we're good. So most of this is just you got to find the place as you're going. And then once you've got that, then we'll get something special up here. All right. So it's a ways out here. Some of the stuff I want to see done out here is just more games by the other builders on the server. So that'll be cool to see as they keep moving forward, keep building as they go along. All right, we're getting close. But I do have a ton of supplies on me, so I hope I don't die. That would be terrible. Hello, Mr. Cow. This is someone's little basement over here. I think it's Sean's, but I'm not 100% positive. I just know it's not mine. All right, so this way. Oh no, we passed it. Oh, don't look. All right. So obviously it's not the greatest setup because I don't know exactly how to get there. But I'll work on that. So if you come over here, I made a little path. Got some redstone sensors going on, or light detectors with the lamps going on over here, the redstone lamps. Got a bridge. I like the design of it. It's simple. They'll actually go under the bridge as they come up and go across, so that'll be fun. I was thinking about putting audience stands over there, but I don't think I'm going to anymore since I have all this done. So even more of the path, it's broken up because it's just been worn down so much. As you can see, here's another one of my builds. Eat a little bit. All right, so this is what I'm calling the loft. It used to be a granary, now it's a store on the inside. Selling a whole bunch of random stuff. There's not actually anything in there. But then you come over here, and there's a ton of boats. And that'll be the boats that you actually use for the race. Over here, we have a little bit of a ramp to come down here to get ready for the start and for when we do the finish. And then also over here, just for intentionality purposes, just in case you die, which it might be possible you die, this is why it's called the loft, because you can actually come in here, take a nap. Got a nice little view out there. Shut the door here. Come on up. And here's the loft. So it's a nice little view. Got a little bit of hay hanging out here. I thought it was cute. I like it. This is actually one of my favorite builds I've ever done before. So it took me quite a while. If you're interested, I did do the build or part of the build on the video whenever I did my own personal channel. This mostly was off camera, but some of that was on camera. We've been sick, guys, so you have to bear with me. This is actually being filmed over about 3 or 4 different days, so hence why it might sound different sometimes. All right, so the other thing I have is over here. This is the last build, a little bit of a fishing area with its own fishing pole. And just a little fish house. It's not big. It's not even intended to be used. None of the storage actually has anything in it. But I figure it would just give it a little bit of a character. The thing I really love is when you come down, if you really are paying attention and not focused on the actual race itself, and coming down and coming across, you actually see this. So it kind of gives it character. One of the things I'm challenged a lot of the other builders on this is to build their own place. So that's the big hope, is that they just kind of build their own little thing. I suggested maybe something rustic, but who knows, whatever they want to do. So we need to put signs here. We need to put a couple of user-initiated traps in here. Some of them are going to be traps that you can use if you're in the lead to stop the people behind you. A couple of the traps are going to be for people that are way behind and want to stop the person up front. And then also we'll probably have, everybody gets a bow, but you have to bring your own bow if you want it. But you can have your bow, and then when you go along, there's going to be lily pads, and there's going to be arrows you can pick up. So you got to be completely armorless, I guess, and not have any weapons with you. But you can take a bow, and then we'll have arrows to go with that. So I'm actually going to sleep real quick. Do some more process with this, do some of the redstone, and I'll jump back as soon as we get a lot of that done. So I will catch you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, this is the final product and I want to show you guys everything I've got. I'm not going to show you how I do the course because one of the things I want to eventually add to this is a best time performance. So I'm actually going to just walk through this whole map itself. So if you come along here, there's actually a bunch of arrows. I'm actually going to be switching out because the glitch still is here. If you are in a boat, you can't shoot arrows. I'm actually recording this after we did the whole race already. I got to do it with one of the guys on here, so we found out you can't actually shoot those. Then you got these, and you go up them. One of them actually slows you down. The other four speed you up, which I think the actually worst part is the ones that speed you up. Keep going along here. The lily pads also do not work, at least as of right now. So if you ram a lily pad with your boat, you actually just run it over and it doesn't slow you down. So I think I'm going to actually replace all of these with different color wool blocks. So we'll see how that goes. We got the waterfall here. And then you come up this one. For me, this is actually more challenging than the waterfall over there. I think it's just because I have that other one timed down pretty well. You come down here, and you go across these rapids. Found out these rapids are very dangerous. A couple of pieces. We actually had a creeper blow up, so it's a little bit of changes I need to make to this process, but that's okay. Come through here, and I can show you guys this now that we've already had the race. But you press this. If you are not in the lead, you want to press this. If you press this, over here, these pistons pop up, and then they go away, and then they pop up again on purpose. So eventually they do go down. By the time you get over here, they'll be gone, but it might actually mess up the person that's ahead of you, so that's a good one to have. Come over here, another chest, gotta replace those. You got this going on, got a tree I gotta take down, it's just hanging in the air. Come over here, I actually did not do this because of the way the water was working. I just left that as a wide turn you have to go around. Got this, and then you just fly forward. One of the things I found, if you take this and you just fly forward, is you actually crash at the end. So that's a very unfortunate one. I would highly encourage people not to take that and just go guns blazing into that. It's so difficult to make turns on this. So that's the whole map. I really love it. I really love how it turned out. I'm going to come over here and take a nice little screenshot over here, but that's the map. I love what it is. If you guys are interested in actually taking a ride on this, the server is open. We do have to whitelist you, but if you're wanting to join up on the actual server, let us know. I think you just have to go to churchmag/Minecraft, and you can easily join if you want. So let us know if that's something that you want to do. Let's get the screenshot here. Excellent. So try it out, see what you guys think, and we'll kind of go from there. So let me know what you guys think, any improvements I can make. I already have a couple ideas I want to do because some of the ramps are hard, but I'll try them out. So let me know what you guys think. If you want to join the server, let me know as well, and we'll kind of go about it. But I'll talk to you guys next time. See ya. Bye.